You won't sculpt the legs that you want if you don't pick a challenging dumbbell weight. Your legs should be shaking and burning by the end of each set. Here, I'm making the exercise harder by using a slow tempo so I can really squeeze the muscle through the full range of motion. If you compress the dumbbells over your head, they're too light to be using for legs.